Meredith mentioned, is scaling up. The second is creating also a safe space and infrastructure where Palestinians and Israelis can meet together and work out and discuss issues extensively in details, work on joint projects and tangible projects on ground, and encourage entrepreneurship and partnerships on both sides together in meaningful projects, which could also improve people's lives and also create jobs. On another level, I think what is critical is to also improve the access of Palestinians to actually meet Israelis and vice versa for Israelis to meet Palestinians in the Palestinian territories. The issue of permits is a critical issue for people to actually meet each other physically. As much as we want, or as much as we got used to the virtual, meeting platforms like Zoom and others, it's not as effective as actually meeting people in person and learning about them. And